To replace the touch sensors on bObsweep PetHair Plus, you will need a Phillips head screwdriver, a flathead screwdriver, and a new set of touch sensors. Before starting any repair on Bob, turn his side power switch off and remove his dustbin. Then flip Bob over onto a flat surface and remove his main brush using the flathead screwdriver. Keep all removed screws and parts safely aside, as they may be needed for later reassembly. Use a Phillips head screwdriver to remove the 6 screws on Bob's underside that hold him together. One screw on each side of the front wheel, one screw to the right of the main brush motor, one screw on each side of the dustbin, the final screw is in the brush compartment. So hold the top and bottom together as you carefully flip him back onto his wheels. Grip Bob's cover from the back and lift up to expose the mainboard. Slide the power inlet down and tuck it somewhere safe to avoid compressing its wires. To detach Bob's cover completely, disconnect 4 circuit plugs. 2 at the lower edge of the mainboard, near the wheels, and 2 more at the top edge, near the bumper. Bob's cover is now completely detached. There are 2 touch sensors in Bob's bumper that alert him when he touches obstacles in the course of his work. Remove the screw on each sensor and keep them safely aside for the next step. Then lift each sensor up to remove. Place your new sensors in the open spaces. The red wired sensor should be on the left side, and the white wired sensor should be on the right. Once the sensors sit flat, install 1 screw on each sensor. When finished, you're ready to reconnect the cover. Reattach all 4 circuit plugs connecting Bob's cover to the mainboard. 2 connect to the top edge of the mainboard, and 2 more connect to the bottom edge. Remember to slide the power inlet back into its space on Bob's cover. Align the cover's edges precisely. Then flip Bob over onto a flat surface. Reinstall all 6 screws previously removed from Bob's underside. Install the main brush and dustbin before your next use, and Bob is completely reassembled. Turn the side power switch back on and congratulations! You've just replaced Bob's touch sensors. Happy cleaning!